Now and sorry it took a long time. I was wanted to torch earlier this afternoon, but had a lot of work to do, or better yet, a lot of cleaning. And a lot of spring cleaning to take care of, but that's all taken care of for now, so well I'm like 3/4 done my cleaning according to me, but okay, I need to just what? Take care of some dishes and that's it. And then everything else is clean. Let's go back to playing some Sims. We still got a full house, but got one, at least one is gone. She is no, she is. Well, she has moved out and then will become her own person because she's now allowed to live independently. Hopefully, we all have to. We're not doing much. Oh. And I think once Nicole has gone to the great beyond, I think Melissa will be the one that's next makes her staying, or I have Shannon, but that's the only thing I want. It's all hard for you just to be out there. Just say it out. Say you have to do the hells. Melissa has entered the picky eater phase. Oof. I mean, he's going through a phase of a ministry. Okay, boy. Let's see what Nicole. Nicole goes to sleep. An entering a phase for what? I don't know. Just go to bed. Ben, go take a shower. Of course, I'm probably gonna go talk. Nicole's gone, so we're gonna have to. She's gonna have to do some cooking. Let's do some mac and cheese. Sophie, what are you doing? Oh, go to the bathroom. Go to the bathroom, Sophie, because you need to go pee. Nicole, maybe just give Sophie, I mean Shannon, the bath. Give bath, Shannon. Are you? Yeah, Nicole's gonna give you a bath. Where is that? Seriously, terrible time for me to say. No, please, no. Oh no, Ben has to see it. No, there's. No. Please, don't, please, please, please. Ben's like, please don't. Please. What? No! Come on, please, please. No. No! Yeah, he's pooping. Oh, no. No. Nicole has left us. No. No. I think Ben just saw us. It's too late. Ben, I just saw that. And now Shannon is. Shannon is so disheartened. Oh my God. Gorgeous possibilities in range. I can't believe you, Dad. You're so cruel. You gave Nicole a nice life, but then you took it away. And Melissa's like, no! Yeah, if we are okay, but please give Shannon a bath. Where's Sophie? I'll still sleep. Well, Melissa, go get yourself cleaned up. And we gotta move that too outside. She will be forever here in this house. Sorry by the flower bed. There's some flower. I still can't focus. Okay. I'm so sad now. Hey! We actually saw good little cooking. Ooh. Sophie, go eat. Ben, go eat. After your shower. Then you can eat. Let me change the station to sadness. We all need to mourn. They're saying you now own this house or this room until, you know, your time. Jordan is close to aging up. Well, yeah, it's close, I guess. Yeah, 7 days. Melissa, 5 days. Ben, 6. Sophie is 5. And also Shannon still survived. Shannon, after you go play my pad. You know what? You're listening to that too. See, Christian's like, I thought he's gonna sleep. I thought he's gonna try and have some fun. Man, selfish sure look. These are your homework. Melissa, go do your homework. Feel so different. Oh, Shannon, what are you doing there? Okay, let's see. Oh, your trick. Imagination, thinking. Okay, play dolls. Everyone's like, why does this have to happen? It's like, okay, let's wake her up. Let's wake Sophie up. And then get Sophie a bath. Okay, good job, Ben. That's what Ben can do. Just chat with kids in the chat room. Once you get done with your homework, you can play. What else do you? Pretty good. So just creativity and social. Let's draw shit. Okay. Sophia Bat and Shannon. No, don't play here. Oh, look, that's over. Yay, Shannon reached level 2. Person's gonna give Sophie a bat. Maybe not stack. But they need to work on or more improve one movement or communication. Just gonna like I'm. Good job, guys. Let's go sleep. Go to sleep, and then later on, I will take you to the potty. Today's mail. Yep, let's get the communications or in the social. Just talk with Kristen. Okay, Sophie, go to bed. Melissa is like, you're almost done. Man, go use the bathroom. Then you can go sleep. Maybe we could go take a nap. Because I know you're all tired. But yes, I gotta get some cooking. Some vegetable dumplings maybe helps. It's not lunch. Okay, and her black. She's one step closer to. Pretty like, ow, 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 ow. I just want to take a nap. Well, you just want to have some fun. Get still to level 3. Let's change the station. Come on, let's get Shannon. Come on, let's go, buddy. Yay, she has now level 2. Ooh, be Sophie, please. Yeah, I know. I'll talk to Sophie. Okay, I'm going to eat. Let me put it up, like, take over. Okay, I'm going to eat. Oh, I'll put it as like, yeah, how I feel. Go eat. Okay, Shannon, go play. Melissa, go like clean. I think Ben just wants. Oh, why is Sophie just standing there? Maybe not nap, sleep. Okay, Brian, go. Too busy. I'm also got that. But yeah, what's gonna do? Let's go to sleep. Hey, go sleep in there, Sophie. Let's just go to the bathroom and then. Wait, that's. We call the Santa's online first and then we'll invite. How about you then? Now look, my Haley. Yay, Haley's coming. come in. Why didn't he ask her? In the bathroom. Lee Christian we didn't. That's ugly, Haley. Like, so, how's your day? Right, and then okay, I gotta do some cooking. Hey, not again. Okay, let's go back, get out of there, and then we'll pick it up. Hopefully this one helps. right. I will say that glitch. So far, so good. I think once they gone to the great one church and that's gonna be on then I might make Robin you first. Christian's cooking. No, don't eat that. They're all bad. Go place in shape and then we'll get him. It's like, oh, really? I gotta spray bull monsters then. Present food. Oh! Sophie, you can go eat. You too, Shannon. I'm probably gonna go pee and then go play around. Another art. Yay! And then let's get Ben to play. Oh. What about Beelith and then play Arithmetic Attack? Oh, Gershon Gale, I'm gonna go to sleep after. I'm also sorry. so talking. Oh, never mind. I'm just gonna. Okay, let's go now. Go eat. They're talking, okay. Just go sleep, Melissa, and then. Sophie, you're taking a nap. You're going to sleep. Oh, Shannon. Oh. Just one more to go, and that's it. Shane just needs to take a bat. Shane, you're gonna take a bat. Oh, yay. Another four. Okay, Ben, just go eat. Should be smart to be also. Ah. Because she's like, oh! Hey, now I can go to sleep, Shannon. Yay! Finally, I can finish up this encrypting. Still up. You making just how long more? 21 hours. Ooh, watch more. Let's go talk. Don't say we're gonna find, okay. Luckily. Not right now, we're too busy. Don't, she's tired. Melissa, go. Talking about Ben. You got homework to do, but you finished it, right? Yeah, all you do is extra credit if you want, but. So. just enough. What? It's right over. Leave Shannon, what are you doing? And then go eat. Let's finish up that way. We can, she can cook. There you go, Shannon, you too. Go to sleep. Fair. After you eat Melissa, you go use the bathroom. You go get yourself cleaned up. Then you go sleep. Oh, wait. Go potty, as we done. Come on, go. Then you can go to sleep. Let's make some. You know what? Let's celebrate a little bit. Jordan has a birthday coming up. Don't know what you're talking about, but okay. Yeah, go to bed. Nice, thank you. And then, then we'll get the thinking going. Hey Mesa, please come on. And the gosh button. I think I just want the day to be over. Yeah, this curtain. Yay, curtain has a job, and she is now in her seniority. Yay! Ooh! That's interesting. Oh, trophy. Okay, everybody, have a cake now. I put it away also. Shower, I don't know what it's here for. Okay, go take a piece. It's only so just one time. Sophie, what are you doing? No, eat your cake. And she passed out. She passed out. You go eat your cake and then can. Ben, let's go. Hey, go eat. Don't wait, don't wait. Why do you guys use spin like that? Okay, it's another glitch. Oh, okay, don't know what to. Come on, Sims, please do better than that. So. I think we can move Rob out there. like the move, move. Yes. Somebody will get that house. We got the alley, I think. I think she likes it there. So. No, he likes it there. So Sarah. We're not thinking about it that way. Everybody has support. Just so nice just to go. Oh, I've been back now. Oh. I just wing until this thing done then loading because I had to. Picked up a few things. Oh, I think I ruined the hat, hold on. I ruined the hat because I got like my head a little tight. I was like, ah. Where are you? Let's get out of the computer. I keep thinking about your regular bed. that's no job. But we will fix that. Although, you'll just be relaxing. Oh, well, yes, like. Can you clean that up? Thank you. Just go to sleep and then. Ben. Yeah, come over. Ah, oh, look, they're talking to each other. Okay, Sophie. No babbling, sleeping. Guess you're gonna pass out soon. Okay, Kirsten, get the door. How much longer till Rob has to? 3 more days till he ages up. 3, 6. Melissa, 4. Ben, 5. Sophie, 4. Okay, Rob, go find a job. We're sleeping, Melissa. Alright, Kirsten's just there, just crying. Okay, Ben. Can I go to sleep? Okay, let's take it for a while. Let's let me come. A writer? No, let's do a freelance. Yay, Rob is now a freelancer. Guess by trade, well, he's a programmer. Let's go. Was like, okay. Doesn't just want to go back to her room. Oh, it's my spreadsheet. Apparently taking Chester's job. Chester. There on the bridge, and then spreadsheet. Yeah, you're all thinking. Don't see the kids. Okay, take a piece. Okay, but wake up. Okay, you too. Why is it all selling for Venom work? Have a grass and cake, and then you go to sleep. I think we as well. Yep. Okay, everybody go take a piece. Sophie, you going, you have to finish your cake. Go. Oh, yay. Okay. Pretty good cake. Oh, one real says hello. Hey, how are you? How's your night? How's your Friday? Sorry if I was wondering this a little late. Ashley. Oh, Shannon, go eat. And then you can go potty. Sophie, what are you doing? Oh. You go to sleep. And then let's see, cook. Let's cook. I'm just looking grilled cheese. Excuse me. One will say, says, I find that's going great. That's great. And then you love watching Sims. That's great. So the question is, do you love watching people play video games? Yeah, good draw. You're confident right now. Melissa's like still sad. Yeah, you're asleep. Worry, we're making food. Shannon, what are you doing? Go to the. Okay, she's gonna pee. Yeah, she's gonna go potty. And then just go play some shape. Oh. Real. One Real Estate says, of course, I love watching people play video games in general. Okay, that's cool. Have you played Sims before in real life? Or, I mean, not in real life, just played. School. Please, like, yeah, check Tyler. Okay, come on, please, let's go. Ooh, gotta clean that up. Then check Tyler. One Real Estate says, yeah, I played the game, everything. Okay. Yeah. Although, do you Twitch stream it? Do you stream it though? Because, like, you know, that'd be cool though if you live stream, like, playing. I think it's what mostly people do these days. Christian! Oh, I forgot about you. And that's it. Go get yourself cleaned up. My point is just standing there. Be so respectful. No, go eat. Don't wake up, Rob. Speaking of obsessed, anyhow. Rob is focused, and I don't know why he has a. Did you get done with that? Oh, yeah, that's quick. Like, might be out here. Oh, yeah. You know what? Go get yourself relaxed. Just clean the toilet, we're gonna sit and then. Melissa's sleeping. Ben. Still sad. One Real Estate said, yeah, I stream sometimes and have not done in a while. Okay. That's true. I mean, sometimes not a lot of people can do this at a full-time job. I'm just doing this for fun or slash hopefully get paid some job. But it'll be nice just to get paid just to do this, but those things take time. Those things take time. Hopefully I don't have. Oh, they got this thing. Probably gonna write a blog or what I want to do. Oh, just finished reading. Forgot about you, Shin. Okay. Grab some food and then we'll get your thinking going. Sophie, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Sleeping. Okay, cool, yeah. Ah, Sophie. Okay, Melissa, go. I know you want attention. Hold on. know you want. Okay. Oh, Ralph's like, on stage says, how does it. Huh. Huh. Yeah, she's now level 2. One says, how does it feel to getting to play games for a living? It's not bad, but I'm not actually getting paid because I'm not affiliated yet. Hopefully, I get a couple more followers, and then if you, hopefully, once you share this, hopefully, you convince other people to subscribe to this channel, and then hopefully, I can get started to getting affiliated with Twitch. Okay, get out, Shannon. There's a grilled cheese sandwich you can eat out there. So dramatic. Sleep curtains, like, ah, oh, great. Yep, I gotta clean it up. Ooh, grilled cheese. Go sleep. And you passed out. Then go sleep. Yep, get something up. When I grow up, I want to be a ninja. Yeah. Like, what else you expect? Well, luckily everybody's awake. Okay. You have a talking to. Ben, how are you doing? I'm eating for your high school and most of Ben also. Thank you. Okay, Shannon. Sophie might as well. Let's cook. Christmas being the way. Rob is like, I need to talk to. That's not so bad. Where are you going to school? Okay, everyone else go to school. Oh, they're at school. Like, yeah. Nice. Not about that. I guess like, yay. Well, I want to see what the news for the Jets. Hey, the friend, sure. Yeah. Right now, Ralph, I can call from. Okay, no less excitement, slowly. Clean up and then. Don't be that need the attention. Ah, look, even Shannon's come. I'll be back. Today's mail, and we all. Kristen, can you pay the bills? Yay, bills are made, and then go to sleep. I'm like gonna put that away, and then I'm gonna. talk about boring chicken, I think. Okay, just go to bed. Rob, can you fix that? Yay! Some people not. I mean, no, but Sister needs to come out, yeah. Then she needs the bathroom. Oh, yeah, so he needs a bath. Oops, hold on. I accidentally pressed something. Like, come on, let's get you a bath after you eat. Oh, Rob. Shannon. Go now. Oh, Robin. Oh, PS return true. Ah, man. The turn. See your sleepers. Okay, go eat. Your fault, though. No mess, you're gonna sleep. Mom's gonna take a shower and then it's gonna take a nap. It's not Christmas. Go eat. But they're gonna take you if you don't eat. Take a shower and then do your homework. And then you have a volcano. They'll do it outside. Okay, just go to sleep. I'll write it out for you. You're gonna sleep also. So we go eat. Let's go potty. Okay, you're mostly ill. Yay. I know you're not the only person around. Grilled cheese. Oh, Denise is here. And she has passed away out. meal. Eating dirt is really unhealthy. Throwing the mob. Oh, yay. Young Christian. This is your bed. Ah, so be. So eat. No, thank you, girls. Tristan and Shannon. Parenting. We was like, oh, I gotta go pee. Like, oh, I think soccer in Europe is on. Oui. Now we're gonna finish it. Yay! And it's on transport. That's two. Hi, Papuya. Okay. Okay, bye. I'm seeing what's going to happen. Let's hope it goes your bed. Oh, I heard something dump. Oh, no. Boy, it's fine. Oh, and the ghost is that ghost on the call. Uh-oh. Oh, Kristen, go talk to the ghost of Nicole. Maybe you can help her. No. Okay, Shannon, where'd you go? Paint that with birds. Oh, come on, Nicole. Yeah, it's almost his birthday. It's okay. First thing goes sleep. A couple more. What did they go tell you? I'm out the song. Then go talk. Gonna go to bed? Yep. Party in the sleep. Well, I should. Yeah, can I win this? Just have some cereal. Have a quick meal, get up yogurt. Shannon, we doing? You go to sleep. I'll check with you later. Tuesday. She can eat Thursday. Rob can do it tomorrow. Wednesday, Puya. Okay, Puya, you have to go to school. Everybody has to go to school. Soapy, where'd you go? Go eat. Let's see. I'll try and go like. Yep, talk about color. More choices, let's see. Ooh, flash cards. That's right in the day. Go Don't use your selfie. Oh, but yes, I'm too. The bathroom and then go. Okay, so it'll be time to go sleep. Time for bed. Yeah, you need to sleep. Ugh, the rock gets it in. Yay, all level 3. Oh jeez, you can't do that much. What? Talk to the client. So I picked the cake. Hey, Shanty. Why is she laughing so diabolically? Little busy right now. Make still home. You know. Oh, please, sir. There's a layup. Oh, I wonder if you come over. Yep, and then Rob. That's all work. No, what are you doing, Melissa? That's it, you're gonna. You're going to bed because of that. Oh, never mind. Seriously, clean that up. Don't you got a project to finish? Just like I'm drinking water. Especially like I ain't gonna relax and watch. watch cooking. I'll do mac and cheese. Your focus. Take a nap also. So we can beat the lilies, the little girls. I'm gonna watch. Yay! Ben, you're the four. Okay. Finish that ass later. Hey, come on, Melissa. Yeah. I think Bree's gonna be like, I need to go to sleep. Sleep, Melissa. You are not making a mess. You are going to sleep. Then you can sleep. I'm just gonna clean up and then maybe he'll also draw. was like, I need the bathroom, and then I go to sleep. Oh, Robin's ready. Okay, okay now, but so be go sleep. Ooh, Shannon's like a be like, I celebrate. Yeah, that's loud. Happy birthday. Yay. Rob has age rep also, and he is now senior. Ooh! Dang! Look at that. Got a gift in the mail. Oh, I'm gonna get the mail and then go get myself relaxed. Sleep and anchor. Light of candles, because tomorrow we got a few more birthdays to do. We clean up that, and then you go. Yay, Ross. Hey, they're all sleeping. And now Ross like, oh, man. We need to go. And nobody else. Yay, for you. It's like it didn't happen. Go eat. Go eat. Let it be. Just that way we don't have to. Ah, Ben, we get done, can you? Well, you're gonna take a shower anyway, so. let's watch sports. Oh, time capsule. What's it doing there, though? Buya has 3 more days. Most of the next one age up. And then Ben. Oh, and also Sophie tomorrow. Okay. He's like, I'm going to sleep. Okay. Okay, you gotta go sleep. Ah, Christian's like, it's a beautiful day, beautiful day. And then let's cook. With the dumplings. Yeah. Oh, great, not again. Take a nap. Yay! Oh, played this for 100 hours. Yay, I'm a sim guru, I guess. I don't know that. Okay. Maybe I can go fix it. So it's okay, yeah, I'll. Anyone well, I want to see what mess they're doing. Yay. So you gotta go to school for ya. Okay, Sophie, wake up. No, we're cleaning up. Shannon needs a bath and eating. Yay. Yay, that's Sophie. Let's go to school. I know, they're going to school. I thought they went to school. What? They are up to school. I guess it's, I just want to go to sleep for now. Probably to clean up something and then do some more crimping. We only got that one done. Okay. Go potty and then also eat also. Why is curtain on? I think mostly just want to, like, relax, but. No, that's not really. No, please want to talk. It's so people. Just do the long to imagination. Okay, so whatever. Must working on encrypting, curse. Let's probably get them to see what he wants to go. Let's put it here that way. I sure. Use the bathroom and then pull them up. Oh, Robin. It's Michelle? Huh? Little busy right now. Almost there, come on. Up, Rob is like, I was like, yeah, I had to see my two girls. Oh, yeah, so he's now level two. Okay. Hey, come on, Shannon. It's like, yay. Oh, Shannon Sophie's birthday. Oh, they're gonna eat up tonight. Although, that means. Oh, but he's gonna be like, I need to go pee. Go eat first. Go eat. Melissa, I told you to go eat first before you. I think we're gonna make it on time. Oh wait, we got double team. Almost there, Melissa. Sleep. You too, man. I think Brady just wants to. Oh, and Melissa passed out. I'll cook something for you guys for tomorrow also. Oh, and then Shannon. Okay, Shannon. Yes. Just clean that up and then. Sleep. Then you're almost done, right? Yep, two more files to go. The meat. Mac and cheese is ready. Especially. Come on, Shannon, you see. I think they're gonna eat up tonight. Also, too busy. Oh, You know, just go to sleep here. Then. Yeah, I'll go to bed. Just take a nap. So stop that. Why did we have to be the one that's like? I like these dang kids just. You know what, Ben, go play. Or chat with your kids. Chat with kids. It's like ta-da. No, that's kind of scary. these kids are behaving goodly. Except... I go to sleep, Chris. Pear. Like, oh man, crazy, yeah, let's. What's up, Rob? You are fixing that. Why are you here? Christmas over there. Okay, let's get these aged up. It's her birthday. Hold on. Yep. Melissa. So Melissa. Bennett. We can do him next time. And also now we can do Sophie and Shannon. Puya still will still the same, but go watch some sports. Oh, good. Okay, Mr. Cranky Pants, go to sleep. Let's start with Melissa. Yay, Melissa, let's go. Time for you. Yay, let's go, Melissa. It again. Melissa's now a teenager. And I'm giving her aspiration and trait. So let's go with her trait first this time. So there's 9, 15, 21, 24, 26, 26, 29, 32, 34. Okay, Google, pick a number 1 through 34. Google says 2, so Melissa is a genius. Okay. And then let's see her aspirations. There are 10 and okay, 10, and I think there's new ones here, so let's see. Oh. Yeah, we got new ones because what about the packs, so which is good. So 10. Okay, Google. Pick a number 1 through 10. Google says 1, so she is also athletic. Okay, this is good. Ooh, look at her. Yeah, this is so cool. Congratulations, Melissa. You are now a teenager and you finally get this room for yourself. Go to bed. It Ben's turn? Oh, not yet. Let Ben go to sleep. But they'll be tomorrow. Alright, let's get Sophie. Kirsten, can you first put some candles? Sophie's turn to blow her candles. I didn't do. Yay! You blew out her candles. All right, good. Then he's like, "Yay! Good job, Sophie." Oh, I can't wait. Oh yay! Sophie has 8 jobs, so let's pick her trait first. So there's 8, 11, 13, 18, 19, 21, 24, 26. Okay, Google, pick a number 1 through 26. Okay, Google says 8, so she is cheerful. That's nice. And then, oh, let's
I
get.
don't understand.
Oh, quiet, Siri. Pick an aspiration, so there's only 4. Okay, Google, pick a number 1 through 4. Google says 4, so she is a social butterfly. Okay. Well, that's looking for a survivor. Aw, look at her. But she's tired, so let's get her to go to sleep. No longer to be in that bed. Congratulations, you have now claimed Melissa's bed. And then we still got Shannon, right? I think she's the last person that we can age up right now, and then tomorrow we'll be. Oh, yeah, why are you? We got leftover mac and cheese you can eat. Okay, gonna wake Shannon up. Tristan, can you put. Okay, Tristan. Hopefully Bria's eating. yay, they're now kids. Oop. Okay. Jen. Okay. Go help. Come on. Come on, let's get. Like, what, a couple left? Yep, oh, we can see that. Happy birthday! Yay, Shannon! The last person to reach up. Yay! Oh my god, yay, let's get her tray. So this is 8. Hold on. Eight, 11, 13, 16, 19, 21, 24, 26. Okay, Google. Pick a number 1 through 26.
Here's a random number, 2.
Google says 2, so she's a genius. Okay, and then, okay, Google. Pick a number 1 through 4. Google says 1, so she has creativity. Okay. Yay! Aw, look at her. Alrighty, Shannon. Oh, we used them all up. Yay! Boy, it's gonna be next, and then we can finally get him out of the house. So let's get... Shannon, this is your new bed. Oh, the last babies for now until we'll cook you on tomorrow. Poyo, what are you doing? No, no copy. I finished that, but you're going back to bed. Hey, here's this thing on the trash. We'll do one more cooking and then we can call it a day. We'll do mac and cheese and it'll be ready for tomorrow. Goodbye, everybody go to sleep. Probably except Rabu. Why are you mad? Yeah, all 3 hours sleep. Oh. It's no longer used right now, so. I think it's quite like. Oh, I'm fine, glad I got it. That's good. There for now, and then Chris can eat it then. Oh, stop. I think one's Ben becomes going up. We might have to be this one. Okay, Chris, I'll finish up and then you can go to sleep. Come on, Chris, get down. I think we'll just call it a day for this one. I don't think it's just stuff, but let's get I think we're good for now, so we can just call it a day. Well, at least the kids are a little bit more mature now, so no more toddlers for now until. Because I think once. I think the next mature I'm gonna probably have is Melissa, so she's gonna stay in the house and. But we'll see what happens. It's all good for now, so. Man, almost 2.5 hours, and I think. And I got hopefully all the growing up complete, but we got more to go, so. Just gonna call it a day for this one, so thanks so much for joining me in this Friday night stream, and really it's gonna be my last one at the age of 28, because I'll be 29 in a couple hours, so, or I'll be 29 now by the time you see this, so alrighty, I'll see y'all next time. Just make sure you subscribe down below and of course hit that notification, that way you can find out and get the update when I'll be coming on. And I'll be playing hopefully more games soon. So I'll see you later.